New at 10, Columbus police confirm a teenage girl has been found dead. Officers were first called out around 3:45 this afternoon to a scene on Atcheson and Champion Avenue. Police tell us homicide detectives were called out to that scene to investigate later on. But police have not determined how that girl died at this time. We will continue to stay on top of this story and bring you any developments as we learn them.